Patrick, it's so elegant. What a wonderful view.
Jean? Sorbet?
Thanks, Patrick. I'd love some. Do you want a bite?
I'm on a diet, but thank you.
No need to lose any weight. You're kidding, right? You look great. Very fit.
You can always be thinner. Look better.
Well, maybe we shouldn't go out to dinner. I don't want to ruin your willpower.
That's all right. I'm not very good at controlling it anyway. So listen. What do you really want to do with your life? Just briefly summarize. And don't tell me you enjoy working with children, okay?
Well, I'd like to travel and maybe go back to school, but I don't really know. I'm at a point in my life where there seems to be so many possibilities, but I'm just so unsure.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No, not really.
Interesting.
Are you seeing anyone? I mean, seriously?
Maybe. I don't know. Not really. Jean, do you feel fulfilled? I mean, in your life?
I guess I do. For a long time, I was too focused on my work. But now I've really begun to think about changing myself, you know, developing and growing.
Growing. I'm glad you said that. Did you know that Ted Bundy's first dog, a collie, was named Lassie? Had you heard this?
Who's Ted Bundy?
Forget it.
What's that?
Duct tape. I need it for taping something.
Patrick? Have you ever wanted to make someone happy?
What? No, put it in the carton.
Sorry.
Jean? What?
Make someone happy. Have you ever wanted to?
I'm looking for, I guess you could say I just want to have a meaningful relationship with someone special.
Hmm.